A lot of people are worried about the current status of the DCEU and them replacing Henry Cavill as Superman in the upcoming films. Well, I'm here to tell you that it's not all doom and gloom. All right, there's a lot going on behind the scenes that really can't be discussed. Both Cavill and Warner Brothers are dedicated to eventually getting a new contract signed. His current contract will be played out with Shazam 2 and/or Black Adam. With that, Cavill really wants a lot of control when it comes to development of the next solo film for his Superman, and the current regime at Warner Brothers is not too keen on that idea. And then let's not forget that Cavill will return if Snyder calls to finish the Snyderverse arc. So patience, everyone. Patience. Things are happening, things are moving. When the Discovery merger is completed, a lot of stuff is going to be revealed. Be patient.